The most modern technologies, the thinnest and most flexible electronics. You can find all this at LOPEC. The industry's leading international meeting place showcases the entire spectrum from application to research. Experience printed electronics, that's what LOPEC stands for.
LOPEC 2018 features actually on two main focus topics, either mobility on one hand, and the other focus topic is well-being. Mobility deals with the automotive industry, all about using printed electronics in these industries. Well-being is broadband. It's going from healthcare to life science, really all about the wearables, which are not wearable today, but printed electronics helps to make them wearable.
Elastic, flexible, and light as a feather. That is printed electronics in wearables, garments, and accessories. The Karlsruhe Institute of Technology exhibits glasses with integrated semi-transparent organic solar cells. The glasses display temperature and sunlight intensity for the wearer. The LG OLED TV wallpaper is only 4.5 millimeters thick. Flat screen, or is it video wallpaper? The automotive industry is also particularly interested in the latest technological developments that are being showcased at LOPEC.
Well, this is just a simple OLED display, but what I'm trying to show you is that it's curved, thin, and also bright. So it's the same sort of technology as in that, but it just gives you an idea of what you can do with these types of technology.
The development, for example, of OLEDs is far from complete. There is still room for improvement in terms of flexibility, so we want to make it thinner, more flexible, and bendability and ductility is also a topic for the future. Exactly this future can be seen at the LOPEC conference, a meeting place of concentrated expertise. 182 speakers from 22 countries meet here.
We have talks in the plenaries from Jaguar, for instance. We also see really latest research. So University of Tokyo tells us about their stretchable sensors, which could be applied to the human body. We see the impact in the industry reflected also in these plenary talks.
The prospects of this industry are decidedly positive. Printed electronics opens up a gigantic market in which many other applications are conceivable and already in development.